Let's go, baby. I at least got second place.
Chinez, does he just go full send? Does he go and jump down?
He should. He saw how full it's white. Another quick build. Spicy didn't eliminate himself with the grappler. He's been trying that. I like the attempts.
This is coming down to the wire. If Bizzle can turn this around, he's going to get a Royale flush or
and
72
also
hours.
Insane. What? Oh, he's trying to trick him. That was amazing. He shot it out to see if he'd get a build, see if he'd panic.
You saw 72 hours whipped around very quickly and looked out.
He just shot that. Wasn't even connected.
There's one to the left. He jumps down liquid 72 hours.
Gets the elimination.
That was a great win, dude. Tom barely even got hit.
And he's going to get almost.
I love that Tom's wearing that skin. That's hilarious.
One elimination.
I gotta pee, I'll be right back.
And I mean, 72 hours played this very slow, right? He was just waiting. He knew the spam.
I mean, he knew that he won those trades, so I'm really surprised that he hadn't dropped down. Ghost Bizzle trying to get creative with the grappler, but the sound was just too loud. The moment 72 hours heard that, he kept putting up walls. Mm-hmm. I believe most of the health that Bizzle took until that last push was himself. He took like 60 off
fall
himself
damage.
From fall damage from trying to grapple up. It doesn't have the same effect as the shockwave. It doesn't stop you from taking fall damage. I like that he was creative. I mean, that alone puts me as a big fan of Bizzle trying his best to... He's got the low ground. He could take the building down, but I think you want to try and catch him off guard, go for the grappler. Sanjar just played it safe. He's nope, not today. Nope. You know? No.
Wow, that was the last game of the day. So now this is going to change things.
Yep.
Right? So we got the 3 points from the Victory Royale, and then he gets six eliminations. So he's going to have 2 points. He's going to have 5 points. We know for a fact that TVU had 13 points. Weefo was right behind him with 12. Now we wait for standings.
Silently. No talking.
Just kidding. We're not going to do that to you. Let's take a look at the highlights coming out from game number six. The final game of the day. This was a nail biter, man. This was very, very close.
It was
insane.
Actually disgusting.
We saw, and you know, toward the last few games, game five and game six, we saw players relying more on the shotgun grenade, which is really cool to see. And
dude,
again, the grappler.
I feel like I got
a
puke,
dog. I don't
know
that a resurgence is the right word, but it's like now people are using it
new.
More.
Yeah.
So it feels like a lot of players are relying on it more, and they kind of understand the value of it. I mean, we even saw people like holding a grappler with one charge. They're like, this is so valuable to me that even with one charge, I'm not going to drop this for a med kit.
Yeah. I mean, it can be so important, and I think it's because people are starting to realize what opportunities will I find value in this grappler. If I have built a little tower up, I'm running out of mats, it's towards the last couple circles, another tower over there, I'm just going to grapple over to that tower, right? I can't go down and across and back up in time. I'm not going to hop off. I don't want to use the 80 mats it's going to take to get across or 150 mats, so I can just grapple across. So that single... It saved you a bunch of mats. It can save you position. It can save your life, depending on the situation. Now,
my computer bitch like to do right off the Bitcoin.
Multiple times where you're not going to actually be able to make contact, or just don't use it. But it's giving yourself more options, and having more options, I think, is always going to put you on top, because then you can go through that checklist of like, which is the best option right now. I think it's great.
I couldn't agree with you more. On top of that, I think one of my favorite things to talk about would be Daquan, dude. 9 eliminations coming out in game number.
Dang, bro, he got one more kill than me, dude.
Obviously dropped the Royale flush. There toward the end, 72 got 6 eliminations, was one away from a Royale flush, which honestly, again, 7 eliminations when you pit a bunch of the best players in the world against each other. It's tough.
He opened up with Nick Burns.
That in itself was kind of like the, wait, you started with that, and then it was like everyone else in Tilted was like, hold on. Who else is here? Who's the dominant guy? Daquan, we'll take him down.
Yeah.
And he just tore through everyone. It didn't matter who it was. And then
P90 and a double. Ooh. P90 and a double barrel right off the rib, dude.
But 9 eliminations.
I mean, that's not slowing down that much. I mean, you have no choice. I mean, eventually you do have to slow down, because you can't just start pushing people when there's 20 people left in a 40 square foot radius.
Yeah. It's tough.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
I know what you mean, though. There's a lot.
Dude, the P90, man. Oh my god, bro. He's mowing people. I got my 8 kills with a heavy sniper, which is insane. Which is honestly more impressive, to be honest. But good shit to Daquan, though.
punk.
With, like, almost losing nothing?
Yeah. The guy is an aggressive player, and you got to respect him. And I think he caught a lot of people off guard, being just like, it's one of those things, like, you're talking about. You're like, I'm going to build this wall. Wait, someone's coming through the wall. Wait, what's going on? And then it's just too late, because Daquan's like, I'm Daquan. You're not. But
that's a statement he can say that no one else can.
That is an accurate statement.
I'm Daquan and you're not.
Now, I'm sure you guys at home are
curious. Imagine if they get the tier one chicken thing for the 5 months.
Final standings coming out after game number six. Here we go. So, Tfue all the way at
Let's
the
go, baby. Shit.
Point. So you're right, man. Yo. He maintains his point lead. Weeple right behind him. 13.
Yeah, here we are. I'm telling you, the homies are happy as hell. Look at that. The homies are happy. Let me tell you something. This kid got banned. He got hacked. He got death threats. He's been everything. We'd just like to thank all the fans out there.
Get the hell out of here, Mike. You're going to get sick.
All the fans like to thank Twitch, Fortnite, Banks, and the boys back in Hollywood. Homies came home. Yeah, number one. Yeah, baby. Woo!
Bringing home the llama.
Woo!
This is where the stakes. Look at this.
Fucking A.
She
brought it home.
Out of competitive Fridays.
Yo, fuck Turner, though.
You know, Tfue's probably, you guys are probably like, wow, that's a lot of points. Do you want to see the points? We should take a look at the points. So we'll do that together.
Now keep the goat, dog, the goat!
So we're going to do
or
this
the llama
together.
Or something.
Let's see where the points are at.
Two llamas. Two llamas.
Thank you.
They lost the spread, then they doubled the spread. It used to be 300-point spread, then Europe made it 100. Like, they kind of copied up a little bit 100-point now.
Bush
get
bandits.
Out of here.
I mean, even taking a look at all the other ones. We got Fortnite in second with 1075. Dusty Dogs, 1025. Rift Raiders right behind them with 1020. Now, the Lucky Llama 790, but it's okay. This is only the second week. This is only basically week 2.0.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
So there's still a lot of time. Don't worry, Lucky Llamas. Don't you worry about it. There's still a lot of time. Final thoughts for the day before we sign off.
Thank you so much for having me. I had an absolute blast. Zeke, it is a pleasure to finally work by your side. And for the last time. Thanks. I hope you guys had it. Seriously, I had a blast. Hope everyone enjoyed it.
Shout out to Epic Games, dude.
Amazing players out there in a game that is
for real, though.
Trying to find it.
I didn't think I was even going
to
place today.
Epic constantly just throwing new things at players. Brand new season. Here's a tournament.
How worth it? What the fuck? Could at least get like second or third place. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Finally, man. I actually didn't get the worst RNG of my life, bro.